A Niles woman admitted to abandoning her dogs in a home that she once rented. Ashley Six pleaded guilty to animal cruelty charges on Monday. Police say they found her 5 dogs in a West 3rd Street home back in May. The judge sentenced her to 30 days in jail, plus a year of probation. She was also banned from owning a dog for 5 years. The $1,000 bond Six paid is going to the Animal Welfare League.